Molly first.
How did you get an after this? Yeah.
Can you see without your glasses, feels like?
Oh, dead on.
My bets are going off. Yes. Good bets, they've done plenty of job.
Remember when the market does the business, we're in front, you've got to keep us going. Left, right, or the business. You remember, stop man, I'll be there.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Hey. Yeah, and you have to buy a video now.
Yeah.
A lot
better.
Keep getting dressed.
The program's good. It informs people to stand up for the...
If I get my program across, it
should be great for you to go there from there.
Do the panicking work on that?
It's going to be really sweet. People are going to shake. They're going to shake. Oh, you got it.
Ready?
Now, press forward the last mark. Oh yeah, steady! Press back the second man and number two platoon. Steady! Press forward number two. Steady! Press back number four. Steady! Carry it on. Steady! Press forward the last mark. Steady! Stand still, the front right. Carry it on. Steady, spike, wait for the last mark. Triple shirt. Steady, carry it on. Steady, stretch forward number two. Stretch forward number two, still. Stretch forward number six. Stand still, the center right. Hey, dress forward number three, four. More yet. Bell, dress back number six. Steady, dress back the first man and number two for turn. Steady, got it on. Steady, dress back number five. Back, down. Dash down the rear right. Three, aye, punch, and touch, aye.
Territorial Army, General Salute. Raise hands! Ah! Shoulder! Ah!
Sir, the parade was in open order and ready for your inspection. Have you leave, sir, please, to stand number 223.
Now.
For one for two.
Remainder. Stand on! Ah!
Thank you.
likely to stay longer than a fortnight?
It would have been great, yeah.
Food all right?
I think so.
Really?
Really good.
Well, even in the field?
Yeah, we had a few potatoes.
Yeah.
That's good.
Which unit are you going to?
2117.
211, yeah.
Thank you.
Queen's own young. Mercenary young. That's based in where?
Shrewsbury, Shropshire.
I'm with you, yes. Have you had a good course?
Yes, sir.
What have you enjoyed about it?
Making hard work.
Yeah?
You're fit.
Are you fitter now than when you came?
Sure, sir.
Good. Good. Another sculpture. Which unit are you going to? Have you been with them and done the recruit course there? Induction course? So you found it easy,
didn't
you?
Yeah, no, I think it was.
Was it? Enjoyed it? Good. Well, you're well represented here, this Scotland, aren't you? Had a good course? Glad you finished? Would you like to stay another time? No?
Yeah.
Where do you go back here on Monday morning? What do you do normally?
Thank you. my back.
Reviewing officer will present awards for outstanding achievement. Champion recruit of number 2 platoon was Craftsman Carter. Number 2 platoon was Craftsman Whittle. Champion recruit at number 1 platoon was Craftsman Donaghy. The best shot in number 1 platoon was Craftsman Vitti.
Oh no, is that Vitti or Metric? Just Vitti, sir. Vitti, you drop the Metric. Have you shot before? What's the place?
I can see you next one.
Are you going to take it out now and get back to you?
Yes, sir.
Cool. Well, there you go. From strength to strength. See you at business.
Thank you.
Well done.
The overall champion platoon was number 1 platoon.
I've seen many parades in my time, but I don't think I've ever seen a parade where people have only been in the Territorial Army for 2 weeks and achieved such an excellent standard. What you have done this morning is really quite advanced drill, and you've done very well indeed. You've come here and joined the TA. And by doing so, you have undertaken to serve Her Majesty and give up a lot of your free time to serve in the Territorial Army. When you undertake that commitment, it places demands upon you, your time, your energy, and dedication to get into your drill halls or to come here for training. Now, when you get to those places for training, that training has got to be realistic and make demands upon you if it is to be worthwhile. And I hope that your recruit course here at Borden has indeed fulfilled all those things of you. Talking to you, I'm sure you've found it demanding and it has stretched you. I hope it has also taught you something of your own personal potential, what you are capable of achieving. Because that's what it's all about. Knowing that you can do something and therefore having the will to keep going. Because that's why we wear uniform in the service of Her Majesty, is to serve. The other thing I hope you've learnt in your fortnight here is that you can't get by on your own. The army is a team. When you're on the assault course, there's no way you can get over the big wall on your own. You depend on your colleagues and your comrades. And it has got to be a team, everybody helping each other if we're to succeed. So remember that. Congratulations to the prize winners for their fine performance. But remember, the people that do well must help the people that can't do quite so well. So always keep that at the back of your mind and look after your chums. The other thing I'd like to say is how nice it is to see so many parents come down to support your youngsters. Thank you very much for coming. It's joy and nice to see you. And the last thing I'd like to do is on behalf of you recruits to thank your instructors. The standards that you achieve and the attitudes that you take away are those of your instructors and the people that have guided you in this fortnight. I'm sure they have set the highest standards and the highest ideals. So when you leave here today, go back to your home, remember those standards and always apply them in your future Territorial Army training. And the very best of luck to you all, wherever you're going. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Craftsman Gladman.
Craftsman Jurius.
Craftsman Biddy.
Craftsman Alford.
Craftsman Cooper.
Shepherd Scrimger.
Craftsman Kemp.
Craftsman Aaron.
Craftsman Stockmar.
Craftsman Ward.
Craftsman Brooks.
Craftsman Weddle.
Craftsman McAvoy.
Right, straight across to the weapons and do the scout.
Craftsman Woodhouse.
Unload every weapon for the magazine 4-5 check to inside it.
Private Steele. Craftsman Andrews.
Craftsman Newby.
Craftsman Bell.
Craftsman Much.
Craftsman Crone.
Craftsman Craig.
Craftsman Steve.
Craftsman Reed.
Craftsman Stembridge.
Craftsman Knight.
Craftsman Carter.
Craftsman Scalpel.
Craftsman King.
Craftsman Keen.
Craftsman Finley.
Craftsman Reese.
Craftsman Powell.
Craftsman Craig.